Listen to me, Eva. We're doing this together.
No, you...
Eva, I need you.
Say that one more time.
I need you. I can't fly the wig by myself.
I'll give you 10 minutes. In 10 minutes, Migs will come and bomb the hell out of this place. If you can beat me in less than 10 minutes, you'll be able to escape in time. Let's make this the greatest 10 minutes of our lives, Jack.
Boss?
Here I come!
Jack. Or should I say, Snake? You're a wonderful man. Kill me. Kill me now. Do it. There's only room for one boss and one snake.
Calm down, kiddo. It's just a movie. She's not really
dead. She's dead. She's an orphan.
What is that child's problem?
Me. And in about 2 seconds, you're gonna share that problem.
Will I? Never.
Well, you should. It's fun.
She will go down in official history as a war criminal. And no one will ever understand her. That was her final mission.
What do you say we get some air, eh?
Everything she did for her country. She sacrificed her life and her honor for her native land. She was a real hero. She was a true patriot.
One word and I'll throw dynamite down your pants. Now, use a tissue.